celebrate this wonderful Christ. We stand here to say thank you, God. Thank you for your love and support. Thank you for your devotion to God's work. Thank you for being such a caring, loving, and inspiration to us all. Because you have shaped our lives as Christians in so many ways. To our families, we pray that God's comfort be upon you, be upon you all during this difficult life, and know that she's smiling upon us all. To now, Afatia, pray in our hearts, never be forgotten. We love you. In my name.